guys, it's Marlon Swords. Welcome to a new kind of mini-series on the channel. This is going to be a random class generator for different Call of Duties. And the first one we got, Con I-8 with Iron Sights. Yeah, this is going to go smoothly. God, I'm rocking that gold camo, but it's not going to change the fact I've got an Iron Sight. So we're just going to be jumping in to Team DM. We're going to be doing this on other games, other Call of Duties, but sadly they don't have a World at War one. I've been looking. I like to do something else with World at War, don't I? Okay, we got a decent sniping map, but once again, we are missing a sight. Bloody hell, mate, this ain't going to go well, innit? After this video, I might just chill on some, Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Yeah, I just got back like a while ago from my cousins. We went to our house for like 2 nights. That was cool. We went to watch the new Jumanji film. It was actually really good. It's got like quite a good cast. It's got. I need to put all controls. It feels weird, okay. Alright, I'm gonna it had Dwayne Johnson in and it had like had Jack Black in so and Kevin Hart, so it was a good cast and it's a good film. Nah, I'm not gonna be able to get a single kill, that's it. Yeah, it's a really good film and so we just went round town and all that, it was quite good. We got a kill, Very happy with myself. I could not use Iron Sight on snipers. I've always hated it. I don't think I've ever gotten a kill except for that other one with a bloody Iron Sight on. Alright, but I'm not even shooting them that bad. Oh my god. Why would they not?
Have them on the run! Kill them all!
Kill them. You know what? Come on. I really wanted to get a pistol. I love throwing knives in this game, it's so fun. It's really fun to use in this game. Oh my god, it's like, why did I have to get this class out of the random class generator? Anything good in this, give me a shovel, I'll do better. 3-9, not looking too good.
Quits expo mission on the way.
Okay. I'm just gonna run at him.
Moving on support deck!
Okay. Oh, we both had the same way. Oh no, but he switched to a bloody pansy gun. Oh my god. Let me up then, or you retard or something.
Target zone locked.
Slide down. How did he see me? Because I didn't see him.
They're
flanking around.
Enemy care package observed. Deny them their resupply.
I'm brilliant. I hate this guy. The video inside, I can't stand it.
Mission on the way.
Oh
leading motor rounds. Zone and sweep.
We were spawn trapping basically, but with a crap weapon, I'm never actually gonna get a spawn trap kill.
Oh. Enemy recon aircraft in the air!
I'm gonna do another one after this, but cut to it, because I just wanna have a good game, like at least one good game in the video. I don't even shoot because I don't have enough confidence to, like, you can't see anything, like, what is that Einstein? I mean, you don't even have the right to record a bloody Einstein. Is that someone there? Yeah, I swear someone was someone there.
Care package descending. Protect the drop zone.
She saw it going red. Like, I saw the thing go red as I threw it. Channel with him this weekend, like two. It was quite good. We got like hardly any viewers, but oh well. It was quite fun. Is that around?
Team deathmatch.
I do like this, but I hate it how you have to like load the shells each time you spawn and it takes him ages. Watch.
Remember your training, make us proud.
That's a solid 5 seconds gone. Never use this in the game. Oh, I used it in the 1v1 game. That's fine. Burning, but oh.
The inter aid station.
Oh, hammer. Okay, got it. Oh, that's a bit. You literally, it's such a make you take out, you have to do it every single time.
Recon aircraft in the air. We're dominating them. Keep pushing. Package descending. Protect the drop zone. Counter recon is airborne. Engaging enemy aircraft. Recon aircraft in the air. Enemy care package observed. Deny them their resupply. In the air.
That's why you're gonna be more.